Well, police say a wrong-way driver caused a serious crash on the Shoreway on Saturday night. This happened in the eastbound lanes on the Shoreway at West 45th Street. As you can see, the van and the car collided head-on. Police have not yet said if there were any serious injuries. This is just one of many wrong-way crashes in the city in recent months.